What is up? It's Cali One, and I'm here with Damien, and we are at a church. I think it's St Margaret's Martyr Church, and then there's a school next to it, or what's left of a school. We're gonna go inside. This church has been pretty destroyed, as you can see. Oh, it looks like there's fire here. Oh man, someone graffitied this painting, whatever it was. This church has seen better days. Oh wow, the pew's gone. Oh no, there it is. I mean, not the pew, but the pulpit. You have where the baptisms were in the hot tub up here. You need a memory card?
Yeah, but it's your
thing. No, I have it. You can take it. Yep, no problem. Alright, so we are back. Wow. The sanctuary is great, but they moved the pulpit. But it's bad for light a lot of times because all the windows are either boarded up or blown out. What's on it?
Okay.
You're fine. So, yeah. Glass blown out. But when I first got here, this room wasn't as trashed as it is now. All the tile and shit coming down from the tiles. But you had the robes, you had books here. It was literally like one day someone just got up and left. Almost like a nuclear blast went off because the desk was still in good condition and there was all these papers and Bibles on it. The robes and stuff. But this place has been destroyed over time. And I will try and throw pictures I got from here. I love these brick archways. This place isn't that big, but it does have some very cool aesthetics with the brick. And you used to have confessionals over there. And then some pews over here was left. Roof coming in, and this spot is always very cool with the light it gets. And here's some what was confessionals. And you always get good light emanating from this, just that little crack in the top of the window. illuminates the brick. And low light photography is great in here. All the brick archways are just... But over time, everything gets destroyed via nature or people who come through these things who just want to destroy it. More pews on that, or not in pews, but confessionals on that side. And then the same thing on this side. And that brickwork and the arches all the way down. And then this piano, seen better days, used to be in pretty good condition, but now it's just destroyed. We're gonna go up top to the upper level and get that perspective. But you can just see the size of the sanctuary. The archways and the intricate design. And you gotta watch out for holes in the ground. Exit and stairs. Okay, thank you. And I'll post up some pictures that I've taken in this place, even just in this stairway. Right around this window. Little things and little areas can become photographic, and again, slowly but surely, getting more destroyed over time. I don't know how well you can see this area. The windows, stained glass, and then the main sanctuary. And very early on in most of these places, scrappers come through and like the first thing to go, even though they're hanging crazy out and way out high, the lamps on the end of these chains are sometimes the first thing to go in these places. This is a very simple church, but has a lot of cool aspects to it. Or at least it did. Nowadays, it's just getting too destroyed. Damien's down there shooting. As you can see, you can still find potentially things to shoot in here, but comes less and less as it gets more and more destroyed. Look at this piano. There was a school near here, music school, that when I was exploring in it, I counted, I think it was 16 or 18 pianos it had. Now it's demolished and destroyed, all the pianos gone, but some of them definitely could have been removed and restored. But they're all gone. I wanted to at one point go there and try and get one of the pianos out. They were playable, weren't in tune or anything, but still somewhat functioning. This thing's just seen better days. abandoned water. Jesus was Middle Eastern. Nice dove artwork. This beautiful building. Slowly decaying. But still beautiful in its decay. So, this is it from this abandoned church. Sorry if my chewing gum has been loud in the video. Forgot I had it. Hope you've enjoyed this explore. If you want to see more content like this, subscribe. If you like this video, smash the like button. Feel free to make a comment. And Damien, who is off somewhere back there, and I will see you in the next video.